Hi everybody, this tutorial I will show to you how to export Unigraphics file to iges file or iges file. Because if you use as a catia software, maybe better take PAT file, you cannot open. Or order of SH file, so you can in Unigraphics, older version cannot open file of new version. So if you want to set up or open in other computer, this tutorial I think is for beginner. The first you can select file and import iges. You select worker to set up file. Okay. And align. Okay. So what we need. You have a file. Now we will import file to an iges file. Press select and select to import. Then select the link. Select. Then you need to select version of any to import. You can import older version. Okay. Name file to import. Okay.